They're tragic fables. Twisted lies deceiving your minds, dimming the bright, undermining your rights, creating nations of ignorant, intelligent, sight blind. They taught you how to mock opinion leaders, made you a slave to the system, rigidly institutionalized victims, but you're free. You see, they belittled your ability to save yourself, denied everyone the opportunity to recognize his or her own strength, manipulating you into an ultimatum of God or hell when they saw you worshiping the sun. Called you heathens, told you about the sun. But this empowered the philosophy of the sons of Africa, which in whom all life begun. They tell you, we are one. Oh, I am too. Why then do we neglect our humanity by disservicing humanity? Is it because of close-minded bigots and educated idiots, perpetuating chauvinistic ideologies that in a globalized world just won't work? So guess what? We'll continue fighting for oil. We'll continue fighting for soil, cyaniding civilians, portraying innocent people as villains, then misinform the masses through manipulative tactics so they look at us who see past the foolishness as conspiracists. Girls, sit down. But what are you standing for? What defines you? What guides you in this day and age where world leaders are posing as figureheads for the bigger heads? In this day and age where government with a mind senior laying on your back dead if it benefits them? In this day and age where even the Pope fails the church? In this day and age where consumerism shapes and defines self-worth? You know, I'm sure that new thing is the same as the last with a few embellishments. But yours is now marketed as being a thing of the past, so what do? You get an upgrade. You bind to that conventional upway. But when it breaks, here comes ambivalence, reminding you of the rusty chains grinding against your skin. Now you feel Babylon's whip on your back when your farce reality no longer exists, where your manufactured self that they created gets lonely, searches for a deeper meaning, realizing that there is none. So who are you? Don't tell me what they told you.